this. I've been in B&Q today, actually. I've been there today and I got into a fight. Well, I can't believe it. Some bloke come up to me and said, "Do you want decking?" So I've got the first punch in. There's a little old lady at the end of our street, 73 years old, just had her first baby. I went round her with a bunch of flowers. I said, "Hello, love, can I see the baby?" She said, "You'll have to wait till it starts crying." I said, "Why is that?" She said, "I've forgotten where I put it." You're about 20 minutes away, mate. Yeah, you are, yeah. Yeah, come all the way up the coast road, up to the Cromer turn-off, big fat bird of a beard. And... you can laugh for an hour. She took me back to her caravan. Now, I was very inexperienced. I'd never been in a caravan before. Not one like this. Down one side of the caravan, she had shelves filled from top to bottom with cuddly toys. Anyway, I'm not going to go into details, but we did it. But I said to her afterwards, I said, "Darling, how good was I?" She said, "Take anything you want from the bottom shelf." Anyway, I was so upset. I can remember sitting there thinking how much I love this girl. Please don't laugh, love. I'm pouring my eye.
America's veins are.
lovely. But there's something different about her. She had a lazy eye. It just hung to the left like that. And all the time I was talking to her, I kept thinking to myself, I wonder if she's seeing someone on the side. Because I can't do it and laugh at the same time. It's a problem a lot of men have got.
Jailbreak. I'll put me off.